pleasure. See you next time.
A nice piece of work. Addio! Hey!
Salve to you too.
Ezio! I was expecting my wife.
Somehow that does not surprise me.
The French putane have us under pressure.
Tell me about their general, these Baron de Valois.
Cesare persuaded King Louis to lend him an entire army to defeat me. I'm flattered.
Where can I find him?
It's only a matter of time before I have Valois by the throat. We have them in retreat.
They seem to be getting closer.
The situation is under control.
Close the gates!
Bene, so maybe I could use a little help. Ezio, shut the gates!
Coming from the other side!
the other entrance! The other entrance! The gate!
Signals from the field.
Bonjour, Général Dalviano. Êtes-vous prêt à vous rendre?
Why don't you come closer and say that?
You must learn how to speak French. It would mask your barbaric sensibilities.
Perhaps you could teach me, and I would instruct you in fighting, since you seem to do so little of it.
As amusing as this parley has been, I'd like your unconditional surrender before sunrise.
Ha! My Lady Bianca will whisper it in your ear!
I believe another lady might object to that.
Mio marito vi ammazzerà tutti!
I'll kill you for tutto francese!
Calm down, for your wife's sake. You know my terms. Enter my camp unarmed at dawn. And practice your French. Soon all of Italy will be speaking it.
I'll get you, pezzo di merda, figlio di puttana!
This is their camp?
You steal a man's wife and then go hide inside a fortress? Nothing hangs between your thighs. In fact, there is a hole there, so deep it reaches into the maledetto inferno!
What good are you two dead? We will regroup and fight through the gates as we did at the Arsenale.
The entrance is thicker with Frenchmen than the streets of Paris.
So we will climb the battlements.
They cannot be scaled. Pantasilea would know what to do. Maybe this is the end. I enter at dawn bearing gifts, and hope that coward spares her life.
Perché non ci ho pensato prima?
What did I say?
Call your men back to the barracks. I will explain there.
You better have something good. Fall back!
I'll wipe that smirk off your face, canalla.
Put the fear of God back in your face.
Always in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Come again, please.
You smell it on your own.
Down!
Liberation of Roma has begun.
Thank you, Signori. My life is worth nothing. But if it may serve you, I will consider it fulfilled.
We take maintenance of the peace and are
eternally loved. You can't pass my shop without a decent quick talk.
Careful. I have fallen from my share of rooftops.
I'm waiting for my lance.
Up here?
He left me after our baby died. Joined up with the Centooki gang. They say he kills now. Pushes men from buildings. I tell them I don't believe it.
But you do.
I do.
What will you say to him if he comes?
I will jump.
Why should you pay for his crimes?
My death will remind him of the man he once was.
He does not deserve your sacrifice. Where is Lance?
Up here. Somewhere.
He will trouble you no more, Madonna.
to members of the Guild of Architects, the Architectos, Maestro Jan Jenkins of Delft, will next time lead the Dr. Samar in modern building and fighting techniques.
Requiescat in pace.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
They have much to answer for. I owe you my life, and will gladly dedicate it to this cause.
Care for all.
Hey! Here!
Oh.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
It is time to pay a visit to Lucrezia's lover, Pietro.
I've sent my men out to find him.
Molto bene.
Ezio, if I may...
What is it?
Someone warned Rodrigo to stay away from the castello.
Machiavelli? Do you have proof?
No.
We must not be split apart by mere suspicion.
The Borgia! Know the locations of our spies.
Who told them?
Maestro Machiavelli asked about our search for Pietro earlier today.
Ezio?
I still do not believe Machiavelli has turned traitor.
First the villa attack, then the castello, and now this. He is behind it all.
What were you able to find out?
Pietro is to be assassinated this evening. Cesare sent his butcher.
Micheletto! Best killer in Roma! No one escapes him!
Until until tonight. Come on.
Did you uncover information about Pietro?
The man is an actor, and he is performing in a play stanotte.
Did you find out about Pietro?
He is to be suspended from a cross. Micheletto will come for him with a spear.
Bella Madonna, I want no part of this! Bella Madonna, I want no part of this!
Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you. But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
Please, I have done nothing.
Francesco Troppi, dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Troche? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine. No one else shall have her. Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dump Francesco's body in the Tevere.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Tieni. Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? This is for you.
Hey! spare a thought for his Champione as he passes by. Those who make our lives a burden shall by
faster! Run faster!
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito? Il tuo costume.
Aspetta, you!
Something about that man looks awfully dear.
Stop him, ragazzi! Andiamo! Forza, ragazzi!
Il Colosseo.
I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for Pilate's call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
Saw what happened.